Headshot of Nathan Ballard, a notable Democratic public relations consultant and longtime friend of Governor Gavin Newsom, was arrested in October on domestic violence charges. Nathan Ballard, who served as communications director when Newsom was mayor of San Francisco, was arrested on allegations including attempting to suffocate a child with a pillow, according to Politico, which broke the story Thursday afternoon. Napa County Superior Court records indicate that a temporary restraining order has been issued in a domestic violence case involving Ballard. Ballard, who runs the public relations agency The Press Shop, has advised many high-profile clients, including the Golden State Warriors, Super Bowl 50, major tech figures and Fortune 100 companies, according to the company's website. "I've spent my career in crisis communications fighting on behalf of the wrongfully accused, and now for the first time I really know what it feels like to be in their shoes," Ballard said in a statement. "I will be exonerated. I love my children more than anything on earth, and we will be reunited." Ballard's attorney also issued a statement, saying that his client is currently in a residential program to treat a drinking problem, and expressing confidence he will be exonerated from these unsubstantiated allegations. "Nate knows that he is not perfect, but he is facing his own challenges head-on," attorney Anthony Brass said. After nearly 8 years of continuous sobriety, Nate resumed drinking in April, after his father died. "He is now clean and sober again, and he is currently in a residential recovery program to deal with his drinking problem in a responsible, comprehensive manner. He is a good father, he has his children's best interests at heart, and he wants to resolve this matter privately, quickly, and fairly for their sake." In addition to once serving on Newsom's staff, Ballard also served as spokesman for past Democratic presidential candidates Senator John Kerry and General Wesley Clark, and once served as communications director for the Democratic National Committee, the California Democratic Party, and the California Labor Federation. The Sacramento Bee has reached out to the Napa County District Attorney's Office and Sheriff's Office for more information. This story has been updated with a response from Ballard and his attorney. Andrew Sheeler covers California's unique political climate for the Sacramento Bee. He has covered crime and politics from interior Alaska to North Dakota's oil patch to the rugged coast of southern Oregon. He attended the University of Alaska Fairbanks.